The question, why am I urinating and feel dizzy? There are several different reasons why you could be urinating and feeling dizzy. I will list the different things it could be from and how it happened. Micturition syncope. Micturition occurs when someone has temporary loss of consciousness, you'll start urinating. If you're feeling dizzy, it could be from anything really. Since I'm not a genius, I won't have the most specified answer, but it could be from low blood sugar, labyrinthitis, hypotension, Meniere's disease, and high blood pressure. What each one means. Low blood sugar. Low blood sugar means when your blood sugar is low. It's called diabetes. Low blood sugar can be a dangerous condition. It affects the body's ability to regulate blood sugar. Labyrinthitis. Labyrinthitis is a disorder of the inner ear, which means that movement becomes inflamed. It causes dizziness, nausea, and potentially loss of the hearing. It could be permanent. Hypotension. Hypotension is a medical term for low blood sugar. Sometimes it could be good, but it might lead to dizziness. Meniere's disease. This is another disorder of the ear. It can also cause permanent loss of the hearing part caused by the fluid of the inner ear. It could only affect one ear too. High blood sugar. High blood sugar gives you a high chance of getting a heart attack, stroke, coronary heart disease, and other serious health issues. Not having it treated causes damage to the vessels and organs. Sorry, I barely did anything about urinating, but I knew more about the dizziness part. I hope this helped anyone who has this happening to them.